I mean, it's Gwen's song.
Yeah, I think we should hear you do it together. Denny?
We wrote the song for Roxy. Bobby, it's her show, and she's earned the right to finish it.
John, it's not her show, it's their show. It's a good song, could be a good ending.
Just give her the song, Bobby.
Hi, I'm gonna be your waitress because my mother drank.
We need a sec?
Feeling kind of generous, take two.
Benny said to me, dude, your vagina is weird.
Dude, that's insane. It is so not weird. Your vagina's awesome.
Okay, I'm ready.
Now I need a sec.
Are you the girl who went undercover for that article about sanitariums and lunatic asylums? Genevieve Everidge?
Why, do you want to meet her?
Well, I just imagine that she's a very exciting person to talk to.
He was our cantor.
Oh, I never win anything.
Oh, I'll cheer up. It's only the first round.
Simon says,
my God, is that Jack Bergen?
Yes, it is.
What happened? He had an entire head of hair last year.
I know. All the men here are going bald.
It must be the tomato juice.
If his father's bald, then he'll go bald. That's the way it works.
That's depressing.
You're maturing. This is your musical evolution.
Musical evolution? That's perfect. I love that. If I could just add one thing.
Is this guy?
This is Craig. He's from the label.
As always, Kimmy's 100% right. So musical evolution is definitely what it's going to be, but Kimmy's fans expect a certain sound from her music. So we don't want something different. We want something the same that is different. There's a difference.
Moving too much.
We can't transport her in this state. She's too unstable. It's too risky.
Are you kidding? We would take her ourselves, but our doors won't lift up.
I'm sorry, company policy.
Then we stabilize her here.
Okay, Ellie, come on.
The man.
No.
Yeah.
I was just telling Malcolm about that hilarious Bill Cosby routine you do. The one where he jokes about putting Spanish fly in the girls' drinks.
He joked about that?
Yeah, Lamar, do the bit, man. It's my birthday. It's his birthday wish, man.
I know what you'll love. Our signature seafood tower. Would you like to look at our list of specialty drinks?
Ooh, don't mind if I do.
That place was cool, right?
Yeah.
I took my sister there once. She was visiting from Seattle. We had a really good time.
You took me to the same place you took your sister?
Well, yeah, but I mean, I know how that sounds. I can't believe he's gone.
We're very sorry.
Did you find the guy that shot him?
Not yet, but we just...
I know who killed him.
Who's that?
This muscle-bound roid rager that worked at the base with Noah.
And why would he have killed Noah?
Because he said he would.
What do you have here?
27-year-old male, good pupil reactivity, intoxicated and unconscious.
On his way to his wedding in Mexico, this idiot and five of his friends got drunk at the airport and got thrown off their flight.
Where are the others?
Jail, except for this one.
I have a stronger constitution.
Impressive.
Said anything else?
Just tequila. We screwed up. You think?
Ooh, I could smell him from here.
He's legal.
Cover, man. Chris, what's up?
Now, I know this is your first ever drink of alcohol, but I'm still gonna have to see some ID.
My wallet's in my back pocket. And while you're back there, you can kiss my ass.
All right, tell the truth, man. Were you really surprised?
Totally.
Spitting on my shoe. I'm not paying for this. Okay.
Your tips are appreciated.
Give me a fucking break. I'm not giving you a cent.
Fuck it then. I don't give a fuck.
Parts of this experience are making me uncomfortable.
Oh. Hey there, everyone. My name's Matt Casey. I have no idea how Tamara roped me into this, but
And the great news is he knows who we are now.
I mean, sure, it's because he thinks we invented the hot dog, but when you see an opportunity, you take it. How do you think the hot dog was actually invented? Somebody looked at a pile of pig guts one day and said, I could work with this. So
Angel of Shanghai, I quite liked it.
That's wonderful. I have to say, Miss Wong, that I've admired you for many, many years. I think what happened with the Good Earth was just
awful.
Were you
in the war?
Yes, I was, Navy. But I've been studying filmmaking ever since I got home. You see, I didn't like the way Asian people were treated during the war in this country. Vilified to boost morale, and being half Asian myself, I resented that. But I want to be making motion pictures that put us in a different light.
You're Asian?
Half Filipino, yes.
Just one little fun opening number, just to
leave your jacket on.
Kick things off.
Oh,
think
okay.
Of your fellow man.
Stop that.
It's not happening.
Lend him a helping hand.
It's not gonna work.
We're not singing.
Put a little love in your heart.
If you'll excuse me.
Before you met me, I was alright, but things were kinda heavy. You brought me to life. Now every February, you'll be my Valentine. Valentine, let's go all the way tonight. No regrets, just love. We can dance until we die. You and I will be young forever.
Hey, your mom said I can come up. You're still mad at me, aren't you?
Why would I be mad at you?
Because I said you were embarrassing and basically called you a loser.
It was a rhetorical question, Mia. I know why I'm mad at you.
Oh, I didn't mean it.
Whatever. It's not like I have any illusions about how most kids see me at school. I just didn't realize that you were one of them.
I'm not.
Gwen Stefani has said, it's my life. Don't you forget. So great. Okay, I think we have time for one more question. Yeah, right there.
Thousands work. And then we can go to future music, to genres that haven't even been invented yet.
Well, I'm a playwright and a middle school drama teacher.
Okay.
And for this year's main stage production, I have written a stirring gospel musical about Harriet Tubman and the Underground Railroad. It's called Ain't No Back Where I'm Going.
Okay.
Joseph Sturridge, at your service.
Abraham Woodhull.
So what brings you here, Woodhull?
King, country, 3 guineas bounty and 8 pence a day.
If you don't want to tell me, just say so.
Oh my God, Phoebe. What did you do to my sister?
I didn't do anything. She fell.
Tell him. She fell.
He beats her up. Did he tell you that? He did this to her.
Okay, sir, we got... Hey! This is ambulance 61. We need immediate police assistance.